I would like to introduce you to DermaMed, a high-frequency ultrasound for precise imaging of skin layers. I will now show you how to get DermaMed ready for work. First, we put the spacer on, and then we top it up with the demineralized water. Now, on top we put a piece of foil, which was already prepared earlier. Securing all with the frame. On the screen we can see a very bright primary line. This is epidermis. Here we have a bit more darker homogeneous layer. This is dermis with clearly visible hair follicles. And underneath there is subcutaneous tissue. This dark area which we can see here is a vein in the cross section. Let's now see what the skin mold looks like on the screen. Here we have an image of the mole. Let's measure it. Length 3 12/100 of a millimeter and depth 2 26/100 of a millimeter. It is important to remember that DermaMed will save all the images with the settings, which will help us to monitor further stages of the therapy. What I have just shown to you is a measurement of the pixel brightness. It helps us assessing how effective the skin moisturizers have been in the case of a particular patient. Now we can see the cellulite grass. We can quickly measure its area and then use the data to assess the effects of the therapy. Thanks to the high image resolution, we can easily see all the skin layers. DermaMed is dedicated to all professionals from the aesthetic medicine sector, cosmetology, dermatology,